Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we are going to learn how to read nested XML files. Quick recap from the last video, where we had read a simple XML file. However, we didn't cover any detail about XML. So today we'll first discuss a little bit about XML, then we will read nested XML data. Here in this picture, you can see we have from as a tag and name equal to television as attribute and friends as text. So basically in any XML file, you will find these three properties like tag, its attribute, and text. Alright, now let's check a sample XML file. So over here you can see this is the same data what we have just seen in this in that picture. Alright, so basically from is our tag, this is our attribute as a television and friends as text. Alright, now let's move into the code and see one example. So in this code you can see, if you remember from the last video, we have to import elementary and then we are going to parse XML file by passing its location. And then we get the root. After that, once we get the root node, then we are going to find all the child node, which tag is from. And after that, we are going to print all these three properties like tag, its attribute, and text. All right. Let's run this code and check the output. So over here you can see our tag is from. So you see the file, yeah, tag is from. After that, attribute is name equal to television, right? And finally, text is as a friend. So you can verify all these three details from this file. Pretty easy. Now we are going to read one nested XML file. Well, before that, let's check that sample XML. So over here you can see we have this XML file. Basically friends is the root node, and then we have one child node which is from, and inside that child node we have all the characters from friends series, right? Like Monica, Joey, Rachel, Phoebe, Ross, and Chandler. Now let's see how we are going to read this kind of file. Right? So move into the code. Now let me clear this console. Right? Again over here you can see, again you need to import this module. Same way we have to pass this XML file and get the root node. Once you get the root node, then first child node we are going to find, which is like from tag, right? So we get the from tag, basically that means we are over here, and then we are going to iterate over this from child node. So how it will be? So first item will be name of friends, then it is going inside all the child nodes like Monica, Joey, Rachel, Phoebe, Ross, and Chandler. Alright, let's run this code and see the see the output. Now let's run this code. So you can see the first item which is printed is name of friends. So this one. After that, we are going to print all the child node, like Monica, Rachel, PV Rose and Chandler, right? So that you can verify all these child nodes are printed in our console. Thank you guys for watching this video. In next video, we are going to convert a Python dictionary to XML file.